So when I was filming my ear tutorial, my battery, not my battery, my SD card was full. So I want to just do the finishing, like ending, like what my ears turned out like, and insert it because I don't want to leave you guys hanging. So these are the finished product. I'm really happy with them for being my first set of ears. There's only a few things I think I would have done differently. So these are them. Here's a close up. I think they're super pretty. I plan on bringing them to Disney with me. They're definitely, so what I would definitely change is I'm going to make another pair for my boyfriend's mom because she's going to Disney with me too. The only thing I'm going to change is I'm going to overlap this fabric in the back so that from the back, the gold, you can see the gold on the front and the back. That's the only thing I'm going to change from this pair to the next pair because I just think it looks like cheap when you see the white on the back. So that's the main thing that I would change on these ears. Other than that, like, they're sturdy. I just used a satin headband, this foil, like really pretty fabric. I just did a basic style bow and wrapped it, and this is what they look like on. I think they're super pretty and super simple, and I just wanted to do like something to see if I could like make them, and apparently I want to try to make more, but I have to Google or YouTube how to make different kinds of bows because the ear part's easy. It's the bow where I get tripped up. So one last look. These are my ears. And yeah, I like them. I'm very happy with them. I have a really nice second fabric. The only problem is that I don't have a bow fabric, so I have to go out and try to find a bow fabric for them. It's a really pretty, like, iridescent-y whitish color that's like rainbow almost. So yeah, stay tuned. Maybe I'll film another video, but I hope you guys enjoyed this and give this video a like, and I will see you guys in my next video. Bye!